Finn and Rey. I think I play Rey like she's a Apache longbow. She just spams radar and that's it.
Order attack on Taco Donna and protect our friends here. Prepare the defenses.
Secure the objective.
Yeah, I'll watch you. But be careful though, because we're defending this time, so we've got to do all three at once.
The first order attack will fail if we can just hold these positions.
Take this order!
They're rushing C, I'm going to try and cover B and C the best I can, but we need someone to be dedicated to C, because otherwise we will lose it. They do rush both. They do rush both A and C. I'm about to die. We just need to get inside that raid just to contest. We have no hero, we have no enforcer. You okay? Sorry about that. And we're being shot by someone I can't see. I'm about to die, I just rubber banded. Good to hear. I think there's someone shooting from behind, but. Good question. Okay, let's get in. We need to get in that area and stay there, obviously. Good job. Okay, I've got my little niche. Oh, done. I'm getting pincered. There's nothing I can do. I've got a guy in front of me and a guy behind. I get shot no matter what. I just got shot from behind. So there's nothing I can do about it. I'm going to play as a rocket girl. Okay, I am spawning in on you. I was trying to find my little niche, you know, that nice little corner where no one really cares. So I can defend myself and... Don't you just love pubs? Oh, careful, they are also attacking me. A seems to be protected okay for now. Yeah. You need like one person back here to keep A safe.
Elite soldier now on site!
I'm trying to get there, but there's all these dudes in my way. Almost there. Oh, I got snagged on a freaking tree branch. Oh, no! It's the flame is so overpowered in this game. Because if you actually play the flame yourself, it's never that powerful. Okay, they've gone for C again. Okay, I'm there, don't worry about it. I'm there. So it was under attack for a moment there, then it wasn't. Now the point I just moved away from. The A looks fine.
Hold them back. We're so close to winning this.
Okay, there's a flicking flamer right behind me. Okay, so A is under attack from pretty much everywhere. Okay, looks like we got it, buddy. Ooh, no we don't. There's someone, some ways inside of Radius. Okay, Phasma is over. Is it B? I'm moving over to B now. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I was using the worst play on the entire
time. That the resistance can be counted on to protect them. Well done.
Nice.
I think it's practical.
On Disney maps, that's practical. On the Clone Wars, it's a different game. So, I think you basically cracked the kind of 50